Alright guys, so would you even attempt to try this sound level meter apps? Or should you buy a real SPL meter? So as you could see, I am speaking and we get a reading from those different devices here at around 70 dB. At our meter, I get about 78, average of 79. On 80 dB, so it's somewhat calibrated with our SPL meter here. So as you could see guys, I would also try to add a little bit more here. I might try to calibrate this a little bit with our SPL meter, so we might get same results with our SPL meter. Alright, so as you could see, we are at averaging of an alarm clock with my voice. And let's get here to the phones. How much does it does if we try? So let me stop the video for a while and let me manage my music so that we try to play some playback music at the speaker and we'll see if the readings are just alright or maybe something is overdue. Alright.